What up, what up? Welcome to the Ball Bomber Show. Today we got another one. Shout out to my sister-in-law. She wanted me to do Taylor Swift Fortnight featuring Posty. So let's get into it. Ain't never heard this song ever. So let's go. Reaction. Here we go. Oh, this looks like a scary movie though. Right off the rip. This looks like a scary movie. I was a functioning alcoholic. Cheers. Noticed my new aesthetic. All of this to say. Oh, this video is wild. I hope you're okay, but you're the reason. And no one here's to blame. It's real slow. It's really slow, but the video, the way the pictures, it looks like a movie. This is crazy. What about your quiet treason? And for a fortnight there, we were forever running to you sometimes. Oh, what? Yo, she's got... she looks good with the tats. I like it. Whoa, those are Posty's tats. Hold up. Those are Post Malone's tats. That's like a bad relationship. You love somebody so much, but you know, it just hurts. You love them so much because you just can't have them. It just won't work. This is a good song so far. Posty with no tats looks like a very nice gentleman. You know what I mean? Look at my man's with no tattoos. What? Huh? He looks good. Wow. Ruining my life. Oh. This is a movie right here. Posty comes in and saves her, huh? He saves her. Oh, yeah. That's a good song, but I'm disappointed that, you know, Post Malone didn't get no lyric. He didn't get nothing to say in there. That's crazy. He just showed up there, had no tattoos, looking fine, huh? With no tattoos, okay. But my man's didn't say nothing, man. Hey, well, thanks for watching the Ball Bomber Show. We out. Peace. Shoot on Mercedes, she whipping the latest. New registration, we all ran the nation. My album went crazy, new certification. More flowers for lady, I love our relation. We went through our